This is Dad and Eli. Yeah. And today we're going to be showing you how to untangle a fish out of a hook.
Out of a chopstick.
Using a chopstick. First, number one, you need to use a chopstick and you have to keep on twirling the chopstick until it stops in the hook. And then you just yank it out.
No.
Wait, don't yank it out. It's going to come out.
Oh, you're not showing that.
And that's how you do it.